This video contains strong language and lots of bad puns. If you don't like either, don't watch this video. Okay, thanks, bye.
What the fuck is that thing?
Guys.
Thing is you.
Guys. Guys, what did he call that place where they bury dead people?
What?
Where they keep graves and stuff?
A cemetery?
Oh, the cemetery?
Oh, okay. Well, I made a grave mistake.
Oh my god.
Oh god, you got a full-time job.
First like, part is you had to set us up for the joke and oh god.
That's what's encouraging, Danny.
Keep going, it will well funny.
Knocking shit off. We don't encourage him.
I'm with a knock-knock chance.
No, we're not with the knock-knock jokes.
He's a cat form person. Why is he a bear? He's an idiot.
Stupid people are so.
What's that? Well, I guess he's barely intelligent.
Yes, Lee. He's barely intelligent. Good job.
Hi, Jacques. I'm gonna do it now, right?
Shalama na. Yeah, Ming. I'm gonna take note too, cause I know you're gonna rip me off. I'll send you that money back, and you'll be like, ooh, no, I sent you like 80k. Fuck that.
No, you 80k. You don't even have 80k.
No shit. Yeah, no, you're gonna send me like two gold.
Nah, fuck 2 gold.
We need it for repairs.
I need for repairs. Thank you.
Hell no. Before you even repair that, you better put that shit in the guild bank. You gotta contribute. You're never gonna contribute. You're a liar.
Jack, wait.
What's this? Tiggy only has 2 gold for repairs. Well, I guess that's gonna take a while to fix.
No, I don't have 2 gold. Oh, in it.
No. Shut up.
It's fucking classic, innit?
No, it's not. Hey, how you doing?
No, it's not classic.
I'm fucking gay. And the gayness. Alright,
he's well funny.
Oh.
Chatting with the GM right now. Hopefully no one comes in the next 2 minutes.
You're talking to a GM?
Yeah.
Why?
My ticket's being responded to.
About what?
Oh my god, my name's being changed for the server. I need a new name, and I can't get it, so I had to get it freed up.
So why Dawn Skibbles? Did it dawn on you?
Ooh,
that's bright. Oh, Skibbles is mad. I mean, somebody's gonna get knocked out.
Shut up, Vin!
So mean.
Yeah, and you're always still mean to me, so obviously you like me being mean to you. So, shut
maybe
up.
Just a little bit.
Exactly. And I don't know if you're serious or not, but it's just. I don't know. I don't know why I picked on everything else was taken. Everything I actually wanted was taken. Skibbles was taken, and that's the only name I really cared about. So. Where am I going? So, yeah.
So I guess with that name, you're going to Dance Till Dawn.
Oh.
I swear to God, if you start doing these stupid puns every single time, I'm going to... I don't know.
You're not going to live to see the next Dawn, Lee, if you don't shut up.
You! Don't think you're immune to this, too.
She'll start stabbing me from dusk till dawn.
No.
Benny, I'll pay you to take them out for me, please.
Sounds like a deal.
Good.
Oh, you wouldn't do that, Benny?
Yes, I would. I kill for a living.
Oh, no, you gamble for a living.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, so.
Steph, what am I
Benny,
talking
stop about? It. You're breaking Dawn.
I don't know what the fuck you just meant by that, but, you know. You can suck my anus. Are you guys just making fucking like the gay Twilight movie references?
What?
So yeah, Skibbles, I heard you were in Narnia. What was the title of that movie? The Chronicles of Narnia, The Voyage of the Dawn.
Oh.
I'm going to murder you.
You lie.
So Jacqui, warriors are getting nerfed.
Yeah.
Well, are you a warrior?
A warrior.
Shut up, Lee. Shut up. It's not fair.
Jacqui, send your Jew voice. We're gonna go gank that guy. Bella Dash full in hurry.
Gank these motherfuckers. Validish Malinori. All over the face.
No! No, penis!
Shut up!
That's a bad word, Ethan.
What is it?
Called Brian a penis.
Oh, my phone, where's
no.
Well, isn't he a bell end?
Shut up!
No, but he called it Brian, so it's okay. It's allowed.
No, what, but it'll benefit me a lot, won't it? Well, don't you want to help me out?
No, I'm trying to deny
Jack
you first.
Jack will fucking come with me.
Jack Wee won't.
Yeah, he will.
Ask him.
Jack Wee.
No!
See? Yeah, well then. Take your answer.
Jack Wee, will you go to a dungeon with me?
No!
See? Yeah.
Shh, Jack Wee, be quiet. Before my spider kicks you off the web.
Oh. You need to do anything?
What the fuck? Where did the tiger come from? Honestly.
Ah!
Tigers don't live by water. Such horse shit.
Actually, tigers love water.
No, tigers don't like water. If I say they don't like water, they don't like fucking water. Some turtles don't swim, and rabbits do go swimming.
Of course turtles swim.
Not some turtles.
That's how ninja turtles go bomb in the sewers.
I'm not gonna argue this point again. Rabbits do swim. I'm not gonna go through it all again.
Do you know what? Just to confirm this, because I don't know. I'm gonna Google it.
Rabbits do swim. See it on YouTube.
Can rabbits eat parsnips? What the fuck?
Rabbits do swim, I know for a fact.
That button on your keyboard is the key to success.
You're gay. He just sits there and drinks these all day.
You gotta admit that's funny.
They're not, they're fucking cheesy as fuck. They're fucking cheesy.
Goats do bar noises, right? Foose! Ruby!
I don't know what he just used. I probably shouldn't have let me use that.
Who?
Boss that I'm fighting.
Sure, let me use it, dude.
What, was he bossing you around?
Yes. I'm not gonna give you the reaction. It's not even worth it.
Not even worth it. What?
Did you hear about the boxer who got put in jail?
I guess he was boxed in. Is that what you gonna say?
No, he was beaten.
Oh.
That was a good one, though.
Boxed. Something, I knew it was something.
What's something to do with a box?
Back again, sorry.
Welcome back, Skibbles.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
I'm glad you could join us.
Huh?
I'm glad you can join us. Took forever, huh?
She skittled her way back.
Oh.
All day, Skibbles. It's your fault. Well, they turned that down a bit now.
Yeah, I didn't even want to cry.
It's been like 6 minutes, dude. You know what I'm saying? You're just trying to fuck with me now, aren't you?
Well, looks like Tiggy just got turned down.
I'll turn him down in a minute.
Look at that thing.
What the f-
I want that.
Wait, that the guild? Man, is that out of the auction list?
No, that's a dungeon.
Alright.
Very good. What?
Where do you go?
What?
Where'd you go? Where are you?
Oh, it looks alright. Looks kind of dull though, Jacqueline, don't you think?
Oh, it's better than what I have.
I have no clue what just happened.
Yeah,
sure.
You guys want
him? Yeah, I want her. At least do one. They can't join our group.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
You gotta leave that party.
Uh-oh.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta leave that party, Lee.
Uh-oh.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta fight for the right to party.
Oh. At least it wasn't a pun.
Yeah.
That's what you think.
No! Fucking tits on a rhino!
Oh yeah.
Ew.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Sorry, that wall had its incredible charm cast upon me.
Ew.
It was very stonerific. I felt stoned.
Oh. Oh, fuck off. These fucking tigers are fucking annoying.
That's why you gotta kill them.
I can kill them, it's just that they're so annoying, I don't want to fight them. I just barely have to kill, because I'm level 86, and they're level fucking, 87, so it's just a bitch to fight.
Me, ouch. He turned my pet into a sheep.
That was a sheepish thing to do.
No.
Oh, you don't like that? Oh, I'm sorry.
What? It wasn't even a very good pun, though. It wasn't even cheesy. It wasn't even. It didn't even make sense.
Oh, it made sense.
To you.
Shut up, Lee.
Oh, I think he learned his lesson.
I love you.
do you get some, like, sexual drive for making these puns, Lee?
It goes online, looks at puns and shit. That's where his little box, little buck of buns, he calls it.
Another very bunny.
Oh. Not very funny, bunny. Bunchum.
Bunny. Chum. Funny.
I don't know. It sounds like I bunged you.
Get up, bunny. Fuck.
That is fucked.
Yeah, who is somebody called DF? Somebody called DF on Battle.net. Does anybody know this guy?
Nope.
Either my friends with me. He always logged on and off to different characters, and I'm about to remove him because it's fucking annoying. Fucking sick of seeing that shit on my screen.
Well, message DF asking him who he is, and if he doesn't respond, then he's DF.
I get it. No. Hey. Stop. Stop it. He stopped that right now. I didn't do it. I could ask him anyway.